have it braided down the back of my hair, the perimeter, and sewed the little hair down. Now I'm gonna get ready to sew the hair in. I'm gonna go grab that and I'll be right back. Well, to cut my time in half, I think I'm gonna go ahead and flat iron it as I go. It probably won't even take a whole bundle to finish the top part, so I'm just gonna flat iron it and then add the other one in and then flat iron that one. I thought I was recording. So after I have sewed it in and parted off my leave out, it might not be straight, but that is okay. So I'm gonna section this off. I hate that it's heck of thin, but I'm gonna take some free space. This is optional. This is how I lay down my natural hair, natural leave out. I just spray it on and just literally massage it in. Now with this ponytail, I did mention I'm gonna need a hard brush, but because I'm just gonna wing this, I'm not even gonna use it. I actually don't feel like I'm gonna get it, and I do not need to be combing my hair out with this small tooth comb. But let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna start by, I really don't know. I had like a plan, and it's because I want it to be pushed back, kind of. We're just gonna go like that. I'm not gonna use a lot of product in my hair due to the fact that this is kind of a 4-day hairstyle. I'm gonna take it down after a few days. See, I have to take my glasses on. But so what I'm gonna do, I'm not gonna use the edge booster or anything. I don't know. I'm gonna take this. Oh my god. Oh, this one is a diaphragm. This one really smells good. I was iffy about it, but it really smells good. But I'm just gonna take a few. Like, I promise y'all, because I know my hair, I can slather it on here. If you don't know, I'm pretty sure you know how to slick your own hair down. But so I'm slicking my hair down. Pre-test it really fast. Take a piece like this. Wrap the piece around. This head of mine. Not too tight, because my ponytail is pretty tight up here. And just continue to wrap it.
Hey, we in this thing. I'm fresh off work. Okay, bye.
I'm just going to take a thicker piece. And he's outside. Oh, brown. Make sure that's kind of what. I'm gonna take this freeze spray and just, cause I'm happy with that wrap around, spray it and just smooth it in.
What's she watching?
Mama. Now to end it, I'm just gonna silk it right up under there. See how it's spinning right under there? Boop! So. I guess it's cool. I was so nervous about this look. that. Just turn it out. Okay. I was only nervous because it's straight hair. I did this look with curly hair. I'm gonna brush it out and flat iron it. Well, not too much, you know. Might flat iron it back.
Let me see your slang.
Could you please stop?
What's up, little mommy?
Can I help? Okay, guys, so this is my final look.
She's still at the house.
On this playful half up, half down. Thank you guys for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you have questions, comment in the comment box.